Hey guys, it's 404, and we're back with some more Tales of Monkey Island. We've done the first two of these, meal things. Feast for the senses, that thing. Those two. So this is our next one. Before the main course, cleanse your palate with taste that hits you like a mallet. I think this has to do with, the pepper thing. I can't even remember what it's called now. In the club. You know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I know. We're on the same wavelength. Loading. Okay, don't need to talk to any of you. Yeah, we need to go in here. Right. Do we need to talk? Yeah, we need to talk to him, don't we? We can't just do the challenge on our own. Fugu Jolokia. That's what it's called.
I'd like another crack at that frugal Jojo Rococo pepper.
Back into the breach, eh?
Yeah.
Admirable spirit.
I don't know why I have to. Right. What did he even do to make that go up? Does he just have latent psychic abilities? Right. We can't pick it up. What do I need to do? Pick it up.
Let's see if I've built up a tolerance.
No tolerance. I just noticed that they're,
apparently not.
The narwhal and the manatee have both got names. I think that one said Trixie and Tub. That's rude. It's rude. He's not going to give us any clues, is he? Let's see.
Hey, WP.
Morgan Le Fay. Ah. Morgan Le Fay? I know her. What's she up to nowadays? Oh, well, she's been murdered.
Morgan Le Fay's been murdered by the Marquis de Singe.
Oh my, that is troubling. She was well on her way to becoming one of me best customers.
Oh, everyone's sad.
Oh, I'm sorry, lad, but I preside over a pirate court, meting out justice exclusively for pirate-on-pirate crimes. This sounds like a case of mad scientist on privateer violence. Totally out of my jurisdiction, you see. I think there may be a court in the lower mandibles that handles such affairs, along with ninja and clown crimes, but they only convene every second Thursday.
Oh, Guybrush. can I have a drink?
I'd like to order a drink.
What'll it be?
Kill my taste buds with a drink. Flat Island Volcano Shot?
How about some more of those volcano shots?
No, it's one per customer, isn't it?
One per customer.
Right. Order another drink.
I'd like to order a drink.
What'll it be?
Scab Island Sling. Whatever that is.
How about another one of those Scab Island slings?
Coming right up. Here you go.
Nothing. It doesn't seem like anything happened.
I'd like to order a drink.
What'll it be?
Fat Island Fuzzy Nostril.
How about another one of those Fat Island Fuzzy Nostrils?
Here you go.
Nothing. Okay, I should be heavily drunk by now, so.
Let's try another round with that Fuji Blagojevich thingy.
See, Guybrush is slurring all
I'm
over the place. He's clearly
think you're
too
not
much.
Cut out for this.
Set me up.
You got to admire his courage, or stupidity. That they sometimes they get confused. Do it!
No. Well, okay.
I didn't even have to talk him into it. He's just like, oh, I'll go on then.
I should really stop doing that until I find a way to protect my tongue.
Can I eat any of these things?
Looks like Elaine and Morgan have made a dog's breakfast of your buffet.
What? That mess? Oh, pshaw, my boy! That's pshaw. Just the typical aftermath of our weekly ladies' night buffet table.
Fucking love it.
Our lady pirates may be easy on the eyes, but heaven help you if you get between them and our bottomless salad bowl.
Nice. Women love salad. What a crazy world we live in. Bosun Krebs.
Hey, Krebs.
I don't really want to talk to her.
What do you want?
No.
Bye.
Oh, pirates. Is there a guy up there? Oh, it's a dead guy. No longer red carpet. Gross.
Guess they decided to put the rug inside after it was cleaned.
Exit.
Ouch!
Okay, that is definitely an electric shock. So, let's just see which one that is. It's that one, isn't it? Yeah, the fifth course, right.
I better fold this up before I put it in my pocket.
Okay. So I need something that can dull my tongue. No, he doesn't let me in here.
I have no desire whatsoever to see Stan's living arrangements.
Okay. No, I don't need to talk to them. Run, Guybrush, run! Is this guy in? Does he have anything? Hello?
Say there, unbiased citizen.
What do you want?
Just do all of them, I guess.
I told you not to ask me that!
Okay. Yeah.
Are you as scandalized as I am by this trial?
Scandalized?
I'm just glad that scum-sucking LeChuck and that scum-sucking voodoo lady will finally be brought to justice.
Sheesh, you suck a little scum and everyone wants your head.
yeah, where's Elaine?
You see my wife?
Does she have red hair, green eyes, and a mole in the shape of a cocker spaniel on her left thigh?
Yes.
How did he know about that?
Haven't seen her.
Has he touched Guybrush's wife? You stay away from her. I'm on to you.
See ya.
I'm on to you. See, Guybrush is onto him. You see that look he was giving him? Cat food. Can I have cat food?
Miss Pretty Whiskers likes all the iron I've added to her diet.
Ha! That's still burning. Oh, is that what? Is there something in here I've missed? Let's just go in. I'm commandeering this house. It's mine now. Since he killed Morgan. God damn it, Desange. Desange. Can't start saying it how Guybrush says it. Electrical device.
This must have been broken in the fight between Morgan and Desange.
Yeah. Pointless shot. Banana pedal.
Darn. No more bananas. Curse you, banana god.
Oh. Rubbish. Door to something disturbing. Picture. Bookshelf.
I bet there's nothing in there that can help bring Morgan back.
Alright. Depressing. Ooh, chemicals. Can some one of those?
I could try to mix up those chemicals, but I'd probably just end up exploding.
Yeah, you said that. What about auto trepanation helmet? I've used this, haven't I? What did they do? One of them made me blind. I remember that. I think it was that one. What's this one?
Ow! What the?
No, okay. That doesn't seem to help. Okay, let's. What about the other ones?
Ow! What? My thumb!
Ooh, will that do it? Let's go. Let's go see. Is this time? Oh, I hope this isn't timed. Can't run, Guybrush, run! Your tongue will only stay numb for so long. I think. I don't know, really. I have nothing to base that on, really. Go! Come on, go! You there!
Captain Threepwood, what can I do you for?
Yeah, take the challenge.
What's that?
He can't point with a hook. Let's laugh at his disability.
Why didn't you say so? Have at it, Captain.
Okay, I think I'm doing this right.
Well, bust my balustrades. Well done, Captain Threepwood. You've conquered the Fugu Jolokia and have won the right to keep it as your own.
Yay! Banana. Oh, slapstick.
Probably got permanent glossal damage, but it was totally worth it to get my hook on that pepper.
Right. Let me fuse them now.
It's a good thing the sponge doesn't have a tongue. it made it red. About now.
Okay, what have we got next? The main course will cause quite a flap to find the sixth sense. Use your map. Right. Is this a different map when I do it like this? Where am I actually looking? What am I actually looking for? Let's have a look at the normal one. These are the totems, but I don't know... Are they different? Where's the... That's the entrance. That is the entrance. I don't know what that is. The altar. Do I need to get there? I think I need to go to that... But I can't... No, there's nowhere. How do we? Is this one of those things? I think I know how to do this. Okay, entrance. Okay, I need to go to each one of these, get to that red one. Oh God, corners. Is it corners? No, we're doing it normally this time. Derp, derp, derp. Right, get to that and then left. Okay.
I better fold this up before.
Yes, okay. Kongai rush up to the forest, the jungle, whatever it is.
Ouch!
Run! Run like your life depended on it! We've only got 5-ish more minutes. before I then decide to stop this recording and do another one. Right. Let's just go to the entrance. Okay, what was that about? What was that about, Guybrush? Just having a little hop. Right. Where do we go? Okay. Up. I should have really memorized the route I need to take so I don't have to keep taking this out. Right, up, right. Oh no, I'm doing this wrong. I'm on the wrong one. That's the one I need to go on. Right, down. I just need to go right twice till I get to that thing. Why did the screen just shake? Whatever. Right. Okay. Down. Up. Okay, down. Wait a minute. Wait, that can't be... Okay, I'll be coming in from the right. Okay, down and up. For a second there, I thought that can't be right, because I'd just be going back where I came. Okay, down. Up. Right, so I'm here. I need to change the map. And go back left? Okay. Why is it shaking? This can't be right, can it? Going back exactly where I came. Okay, apparently I found something.
It's the mysterious chest of foreshadowing from the Voodoo Lady's shack. Who knows what sort of useful voodoo bric-a-brac lurk in its locked timbers? Even more importantly, how am I going to unlock it to find out?
Use your hook, like you always do for these situations.
Let's see, what do I have now that I didn't have the last time I tried to open this chest? Ow! Stupid hook! Oh, it can't be that easy.
Really? When have we ever seen this chest before? Oh, is this a chest in the Voodoo Ladies?
Tarot cards? That's
okay.
I bent the fabric of reality for a stupid fortune teller trick?
Oh my god, he divided by zero.
Okay, that's a pretty good trick.
Okay, I think this was in the Voodoo Lady's shack, and I tried opening it. And she went, no, don't go in there. Was this her unmentionables?
Looks like there's a few cards missing, but I'm sure there's enough precognitive mojo in these babies to count as a sixth sense course.
Cool. What does it do to it now?
Hopefully these flakes of the future will give La Esponja a sixth sense that'll help keep me from getting into situations like this.
Put sprinkles on it. Well, that's disappointing. Right, let's go back into town. To town! What's the next one? Is that the shock one? Right, we've done that one. Alright, well...
I better fold this up before I put...
I'm going to end this part exactly where I ended the last part off. Right here, looking at the map, going... I'll do that next time, because I'm ending the video off right now. So, I'll see you next time, guys, and... Thanks for watching.